Hi, I'm Willa Sipple.
And I'm Serafina Foreman. Welcome to Tell It Like It Is.
The integrated math curriculum was implemented at Northampton High 4 years ago. There have been both concerns and support expressed about the new system ever since.
Recently, Eli Marlin, a sophomore at NHS, along with other students and adults, started an organization of sorts, Hamp Fix Our Math, to address some of his concerns.
So our organization is called Hamp Fix Our Math. Our purpose is to increase Northampton's competitiveness in math and eliminate economic inequality in math. I think there also needs to be higher quality learning materials. The textbooks need to be improved, and Integrated Math 1 really should be implemented at JFK because lots of other schools have start algebra earlier than we do, and we probably can have Integrated Math 1 at JFK for students who prefer an accelerated math track. We have a petition with over 250 signatures on it, and we've been meeting with Principal Mr. Lombardi, the head of the math department at the high school, Ms. Hale, John Provost, the superintendent of schools, and then we have spoken to the school committee about this issue.
Changing or adjusting the school's curriculum was a complicated process, and this initiative has faced mixed reactions from different groups.
I mean, what I would say about integrated math is that it is the model that's used internationally. The traditional course progression that we've had in the United States of Algebra 1, Geometry, Algebra 2, treats algebra and geometry as though they're discrete fields, right, that don't overlap, and that's false. In fact, algebra and geometry very much complement one another. So what students in most other countries have at the secondary level is like a progression of courses just called mathematics. Ideally, when you're taking an integrated approach, you have students, well, really, no matter what approach, you should have students working collaboratively, but it's sort of built into most integrated math approaches that students are doing some collaborative work. Since we've gotten Dr. Provost as our superintendent, there's been a district-wide effort to have well-documented, well-written curriculum that's being implemented similarly across all classrooms. That's a pretty Herculean effort, given where we were to move in that direction. We've made significant progress across the district, including here at the high schools. And then a big piece of that for us, a goal for us as a department, is to have more of those shared experiences and practices, so that if a kid takes one IM2 course, their experience is roughly similar to taking another IM2 course with a different teacher. We're not there yet, but that's a goal for us as a department. And I think that we as a faculty could probably do a better job of being really transparent and explicit with our students about how much of a shift that is. That we are asking students to do something that they may not have done before and that may feel stressful.
Principal Lombardi has confirmed that NHS will continue on using the IM curriculum. However, the district is looking to hire a math consultant that may examine Northampton Public Schools K-12 implementation of the math curriculum.
Thanks for watching. This was Tell It Like It Is.